when the special interests open up their wallets in Jefferson City, some politicians say no. But not Representative Paul Fitzwater. Fitzwater has taken tens of thousands of dollars from unions and lobbyists. Labor unions and lobbyists are taking good care of Paul Fitzwater. Call him and ask if that's why he's been taking care of them and not you. The Committee for Accountable Government in Missouri is responsible for the content of this advertising.